Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Pfm flow wrapper. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. Wrappers like these are capable of running a wide variety of products, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be wrapping this tray of snacks at a rate of 35 packages per minute.